Former Union skater Josh Jooris, who spent a little more than a year playing minor league hockey but could get his first taste of the NHL tomorrow. Jooris signed with Calgary as an undrafted free agent last year, played a season with the Abbotsford Heat, then two games with Adirondack last week. But today was called up to Calgary. The Flames play Columbus tomorrow. Jooris' dad, Mark Jooris, won a national championship with RPI in 1985.